subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so you never miss any video from my channel.
Yo, welcome to Camera TV. Make sure you like, subscribe, and share with y'all cool things like Facebook and Reddit and Instagram and wherever else. And guys, don't forget to turn your notification on. I never want y'all to miss a video. And I came up with a video idea, whatever, because you know, the boy Jalen Ramsey was out here, you know what I'm saying, shouting out Rashaan Gaulden. And, you know, I was like, okay, he got drafted this year. Same thing with Donte Jackson. So I was like, I wonder who would have a better rookie year. Now, mind you, Jalen Ramsey said, you know, Rashaan Gaulden's going to be defensive rookie of the year. And I've been sold on Donte Jackson, whatever, since, you know, because I've been saying, if you watch my older videos before he got drafted, that we should draft him, so I was really happy that he got drafted. So now I'm going to do a video where I talk about Donte Jackson, Rashaan Gaulden, and who I think is going to have a better rookie year, man. You know what I'm saying? So we have a lot to get to talk about, so let's get started. Now, the reason why Donte Jackson might have a better rookie year is because I think he's going to have more opportunity. You know what I'm saying? I think Donte Jackson is a very good player. Obviously, I was sold on him. If y'all see my older videos on my live stream, I really wanted him with, like, my live stream during the draft. I really wanted the Panthers to draft him, so I was happy that we got him. Donte Jackson, man, I think, you know, he could have a better rookie year because he's a speedster. I think he'll actually have more opportunity to play. I think he'll get on the field more often, whatever. In that aspect, whatever, you know, this is part of the reason why he might have a better rookie year, because he'll be on the field longer, whatever. He's perfect matchup for the speedsters, you know what I'm saying, all the fast corner, the fast receivers, like the Deshaun Jackson in our division, like, you know, all these speedsters, he can keep up with them, man. He had one of the fastest 40 times, whatever, so that's definitely a plus side, too. And, you know what I'm saying, he's pretty, you know, and, you know, for his size, he's pretty physical, which a lot of people wouldn't expect, but He is not afraid to tackle. He definitely has that swagger that, you know what I'm saying, like Josh Norman or whatever. He's a talker. He doesn't care, whatever. He, like I said, he's a tackler. And he's from what I've seen on film, he's pretty good at tracking the ball too. So that all, you know, bodes well for him. You know what I'm saying? I watched some of his trainings and stuff like him in you know, in a mini camera, you know, whatever. And he did pretty good. There was at one point he was taking a, you know, first team reps with James Bradbury. So that's why I said, you know, he might be able to, you know, start, especially because the cornerback situation in Carolina is so bleak. You know what I'm saying? There's not that many great cornerbacks, whatever, or good cornerbacks. So he has an opportunity to rise through the ranks, man, and become a starter really quickly. So Donte Jackson, you know, might have a better rookie season just on that merit, whatever. But like I said, man, he's a speedster. He knows how to try the ball well. He has good technique. You know what I'm saying? He's a pretty good corner, man. He's a pretty good corner. I think the only thing that hindered him coming out of the draft was his size. And, you know what I'm saying? And I think he can build on that, whatever. But, you know, I don't want him to get too big and lose his speed. But like I said, man, he will be a perfect corner for speedsters. And also, he can play in the slot too, man, because of his size. They might put him in the slot, you know what I'm saying, because, you know, he could be number two. Like, they have him at number two corner, whatever, during mini camp and training camp, or mini camp, whatever, and OTAs. But he could also play slot. You feel me? He also could be a slot or a corner. So he's gonna get a lot more opportunities. So he might be, you know what I'm saying, he might have a better rookie season because of that. You know what I'm saying? So I think Donte Jackson is gonna start off pretty well, but, you know, the thing that, you know, helps him out is the opportunity. And also, you know what I'm saying, his technique and his, you know what I'm saying, fundamentals are really good. And he flourished in college, you know what I'm saying? I'm not gonna lie, he flourished in college. And I think we have a need for faster corners. James Bradbury wasn't that fast in the draft either, or the combine either. So a faster corner is definitely a positive. You know, you don't want people to get behind you, whatever. And, you know what I'm saying, especially Ted Ginn. Ted Ginn was burning us, you know what I'm saying, when we played the Saints. So this would be a perfect person to line up with Ted Ginn, man, because he can keep up with Ted Ginn, which is a very good thing. You know what I'm saying? So I think Donte Jackson might have a better rookie season just because he has more opportunities and he has a better skill set that we need currently than Rashaan Gaulden. So we'll see how that goes out. You know, I think Donte Jackson's going to do real well, man. I think, you know, he definitely has the potential to be defensive rookie of the year depending on how much he plays and how, you know what I'm saying, if he, you know, understands the playbook, like, immediately, whatever. He could be a dominant force for us. reason why Rashaan Gaulden could have a better rookie year is because, man, you know, he's a physical guy, whatever, you know what I'm saying? I know they have him playing safety, but he also played corner in college. So, you know, he could play corner, you know what I'm saying, which I wouldn't be surprised at, man. And, you know what I'm saying, Jalen Ramsey gave him his, you know what I'm saying, seal of approval, man. He said he thinks he's going to win defensive rookie of the year. Now, me personally, I'm the type of player, man, I'm the type of person that I feel like, you know what I'm saying, one of the best, or one of the, because Jalen Ramsey is arguably one of the best cornerbacks in the league, you know what I'm saying, easily top five, you can even say top three, you know what I'm saying. So when a ball like that tells you this guy, you know what I'm saying, has something, you take notice, man. And if he got Jalen Ramsey's attention like that, I think that, you know what I'm saying, it might be a serious thing. Now, mind you, he might see a little bit of himself in Rashaan Gaulden. They're both bigger cornerbacks. They're both physical. They both like to tackle. You know what I'm saying? But the difference between Jalen Ramsey is that, you know, he was more of an athlete. You know, so Jalen Ramsey, he tested out the charts for almost everything in the combine, whatever. He ran fast. He jumped high, all that stuff. Rashaan Gaulden did not test out the gym for that stuff. You know what I'm saying? He ran like a 4.5. Now, mind you, we all know, man, 4.5 doesn't mean you're gonna be a bad safety or corner. You know what I'm saying? We could take that from Josh Norman and Richard Sherman. Both of them ran, you know, I think Josh Norman ran a 4.5. I think Richard Sherman might have ran slower than that, but I know he was in the 4.5, 4.6s. Both of them had horrible 40 times, and they both were the best corners, you know what I'm saying, at their respective times. You know what I'm saying? Or one of the best corners at their respective times, especially Richard Sherman. So, you know, definitely, you know what I'm saying, speed, I'm not too worried about, whatever. He looks like he doesn't mind hitting, man, and he could be, you know what I'm saying, he could be an impact player for us, you know what I'm saying? The only thing, like I said, will hinder him is opportunity. That's the thing that helps out Donte and hinders Rashaan, because, you know, we have Denoris Searcy. We have, you know what I'm saying, Mike Adams. We have other safeties that, you know what I'm saying, are more experienced veterans that they might lean towards. You know how the Panthers are. The Panthers tend to lean more towards the veterans. But I would much rather have him starting that strong safety than Mike Adams. I'm just gonna be honest with you. Mike Adams is 37 years old. He's an older dude. I wouldn't want him to, you know, be our starting safety, because, again, like I said, his age is not conducive for us. But we'll see how that plays out. But Rashaan Gaulden, man, when a baller tells you that this guy's going to be a baller or a defensive rookie of the year, it makes you take notice. It really does. Now, mind you, some people can say it's flattery. Some people are just saying you shot out a guy he's cool with. But I don't see Jalen Ramsey being that type of guy. Jalen Ramsey is really straightforward. You know what I'm saying? He's a clown, whatever. He gets in receivers' heads. I don't see him just saying something just to say it. So, I was, now mind you, I'll be the first one to say I wasn't really sold on Rashaan Gaulden off rip. I thought we should have got, Eric Reed's brother. You know, maybe I'm wrong, man. Maybe Rashaan Gaulden comes out and you know, balls out and shows that he really belongs, man. One thing I definitely do like about him is that he's definitely putting in that work. Like, I've seen, you know what I'm saying, the Panthers' Instagram and all stuff like that. He's putting in the work. So, you can't be mad at that. A player I think will have a better rookie year out of the two of them. You know what I'm saying? Obviously, I told you Donte Jackson's side. I told you Rashaan Gaulden's side. Now I got to decide who I really think will have a better rookie season. And as much as I think of like Rashaan Gaulden, and hopefully he proves me wrong, but I think Donte Jackson had a better season just because of opportunities, man. Like I said before, opportunities matter. You know what I'm saying? Getting on the field matters. And as much as I like Rashaan Gaulden, man, I really think the Panthers are going to lean more towards the veterans. You know what I'm saying? But Donte Jackson, from what I've seen in, mini camps, OTAs, they started him get, you know what I'm saying, the first team reps alongside James Bradberry. That's a good sign. You know what I'm saying? That shows that, you know, he's moving on up. You know what I'm saying? So I think Donte Jackson gets a start, especially because we have an immediate need for a very fast corner. I mean, look at the guys in our division. We got Ted Ginn Jr. We got DeSean Jackson. Come on, man. You know what I'm saying? Like, those are both of those guys are burners, man. You know what I'm saying? They're speedsters. Julio Jones, like, I don't think Donte Jackson matches up with Julio Jones that well. But Julio Jones is also a very fast receiver. So, I think DeSean Jackson, whatever, you know what I'm saying? Not DeSean Jackson. Donte Jackson, I'm sorry. Is going to have more opportunities. I think he might have a better opportunity because of the, you know what I'm saying, the chances he gets at a number two corner spot. Also, if he does get a start, he's going to get thrown at way more than, you know what I'm saying, because they always test a new guy. So, he'll get thrown at way more than James Bradberry. And be honest with you, that might be when he flourishes, because, you know, he gets thrown out all the time. He might be picking the ball off left and right. And if, I know if you get a pick, man, he's taking that thing to the house because he's so fast. So that's my thing. I like Rashaan Gaulden, and I'm very happy to hear Jalen Ramsey say that. You know, it gives me more confidence in him because, like I said before, I was not sold on him in the beginning. You know what I'm saying? I wanted Justin Reed. But man, when a guy like Jalen Ramsey say, hey, man, this man going to be his rookie of the year, that's a strong statement. That's a very strong statement, man. You know what I'm saying? And hopefully, like I said, you know, so hopefully I'm wrong. Hopefully Rashaan Gaulden goes into training camp and he balls out and shows everybody that he deserves to start. And he starts over Mike Adams. I'll be happy about that. But, you know what I'm saying, the likelihood that happened is, you know, slim to none, because I feel like I said, I think the Panthers more lean towards, you know, experience and veteran leadership than, you know what I'm saying. Now, mind you, they have started rookies before, but that's because the position is desolate. Like, when the position is, like, really barren, then they don't mind starting rookies. But when they have, you know what I'm saying, some guys that are proven, they lean more towards going towards that end. You know what I'm saying? So, I think Donte Jackson will have a better rookie season. I think Donte Jackson could be rookie of the year too, depending on how much he gets thrown to and how many balls he pick off. So keep an eye out for that, guys. But I think Rashaan Gaulden's gonna be good. I just don't see him as being a defensive rookie of the year. I feel like, you know, if there's gonna be any defensive rookie of the year on our team, it's gonna be Donte Jackson, man. Well, that's it for me, guys. Make sure you like, subscribe, and share Rashaan cool things like Facebook and Reddit and Instagram and wherever else. And guys, don't forget to turn your notifications on. I never want you guys to miss a video. You know, get in the comment section, man. Let me know how you feel about the Donte Jackson, Rashaan Gaulden comparison. Who do you think will have a better rookie year or be defensive rookie of the year? You know, Jalen Ramsey said that. You know what I'm saying? That's a very strong statement, you know, for Rashaan Gaulden. I think, you know, Jalen Ramsey was defensive rookie of the year, I'm pretty sure, when he was a rookie. So, you know, I see it happening, man. If this man says it, I kind of believe it. But if I had to choose out of either one, I think Donte Jackson will get it, like I said, because opportunities, man. So tell me how you feel about it. But everybody get in the comment section, man. Choose a side. Either your team Jackson or your team Gaulden. Let me know. You just put team Gaulden, team Jackson, whatever, or you can put their names. Whichever. Get in the comment section, man. Let me know what side you want. And, you know, kind of tell me why you think that. You know what I'm saying? So we can have this dialogue, because I want to hear why y'all, if y'all sold on Gaulden, tell me why. You feel me? LCameraTV merchandise, shirts, hats, mugs, all types of stuff. That link is in the description below. Check that out. The Patreon page, that link is also in the description below. Check that out. Check out my dog Renan Steen's video. That video is going to be the end screen. Check that out. Share with all your Panther family, friends, NFL fans, anybody. You know, tag Jalen Ramsey, whatever, you know what I'm saying? I don't care. Just tag Rashaan Gaulden, you know what I'm saying? Put this on your Instagram, whatever, you know what I'm saying? Get the message out there that L Camera TV is rocking with Panther Nation, and Panther Nation is rocking with L Camera TV. Y'all already know what it is, you know what I'm saying? We turned up in here, you know what I'm saying? I'm pushing towards 1,000. And, you know, thank y'all for all the support, like I always say. You feel me? And I'll see you guys next time.